Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I think we were the first channel to say this news to you. Dishman Cargo Chain, Amex Limited is going for a proposal to buy back their equity shares. Guys, it is very, very, very good news. As you can see, buyback of equity shares is very, very important. Basically, what buyback means, all of us know. For those who does not know buyback, buyback is a simple term where a company purchases on the more open market at a higher price than the market trading price. They have given that they are going to have a meeting on 16th of January 2020 in order to consider for a buyback of equity shares of the company and consider proposal for setting up a share based ESOP scheme, guys. What you should do now, if you are holding positions, will enough and good. But if you are not holding positions, there are two options we are giving to you guys. Due to the IT rate, the share price has fallen heavily much. In order to increase the share price again, they may give like this news, and after another week they may cancel the buyback share in this plan. So that like happens on this means you cannot, I wish you don't enter. Suppose you have belief on the company, then my advice you to is acquire at any prices, because the buyback should be happening. If buyback does not happen, then you are the loser, guys. So this is the latest update regarding Dishman Cargo Chain Limited. Hope you enjoy the news and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos like this, guys. I hope you subscribe my channel, guys. See you in another latest video. Thank you so much for listening carefully.